Here's a little bit about Count On Me by Bruno Mars for ukulele. The chords are going to be C, E minor, A minor, but in this case you can just do those three strings, G, and F. And again, on this F, because we're not going to be using that string, at least not at first, you can just play those. The pattern is you hold a C, and you're going to do thumb on the third string, and I like to use middle and ring fingers to play the first and second strings. So the default pattern is this. And basically what's gonna happen is every time you change chords, sometimes the right hand pattern will be the same, like if I do my C. Notice my right hand didn't have to change anything, but my left hand of course changes chords. Then it stays the same actually, A minor. Time. This should be the top line of that handout if you have it. Two, three. Here comes the find out what we're made of. It's a D minor. I chose to do this F instead of this F. If you've seen that before, it's like an E. So here's E minor, E, F. But because those chords kind of climb, find out what we're made of. Do, 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 do. Kind of works well. Let me try and play it with the recording. Let me see the speed here. Okay, I'll try and play along with it. Here we go. Up there. So that's a good introduction. It's a fun song. Now that was slowed down to 81%. I'll give you a quick sample of full speed. Here's full speed.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you.
Full speed always seems really fast when you're used to hearing it slow. So don't be intimidated, you'll get there. Enjoy.